We had an ultrasound today, and we do not know the gender yet.
But it's time to find out. One, two, three.
Hey,